so this week in the Discovery Lab, fifth graders are dissecting frogs to learn more about the body systems. When children come to Discovery Lab, they get to connect the hands-on learning activities that I plan with their classroom curriculum. In their classrooms, they're really talking about the human body systems, and so when they come in here dissecting the frogs, they would be comparing the anatomy of the human with the anatomy of the frog. And so they get a broader aspect of the lesson when they come in here and they're able to actually see. The kids are having a really great time. Some of them are a little squeamish, but I think it's good to introduce it early so maybe they can get over their fears. As soon as we get the frog open and we cut through the muscular system, they're eager to learn about all the organs and where they are inside the frog. A stomach. You see the stomach? The stomach is connected to the small intestine. What happens to the small intestine?
It gets
absorption.
So at first I thought it was nasty, but as I kept on going, it got cooler.
Then that's the lungs, intestines. There's its stomach tube right there. That's the gallbladder.
This is a leopard frog, and the leopard frogs are one of the biggest frogs in the nation. The third biggest at that. And they are not poisonous, and they are good pets. They are the most popular frog pets.
What?
That's fun.
We just got a lava.
And...